Are you rolling?
It's so good as well, the beer.
She's talking about my our radio show, by the way, when she said it's so good.
It's so good.
It's Q101.1. Ryan Manno at the Grammy Awards at the Staples Center with the beautiful Duffy. Look at you.
What's going on today? I keep getting all these compliments. I need to hang out here more often.
This is, I actually told someone this yesterday and I forgot who it was, but in this setting is really the only way that you can look a girl straight in the eye and be like, you're beautiful, like in an interview.
Yeah.
If we were just somewhere else, you know, and I stopped you, I would...
might slap you?
Yeah, like it might be creepy, you know what I mean? Like if we were on a train.
If you've got good intentions, it's fine. You're a charmer. Thank you.
Ooh. Wow,
Said thank you the same time. It's just so...
This is good. She's drinking too. I'm getting her loosened up. I think this is going to go well for Rye Guy.
I really like this beer. I'm not just saying it. It's like blonde beer from Munich.
Really? Can you pour some in my hand so I can taste
it? Sip.
Really?
Knock yourself out.
Okay, cool. I don't have any like weird mouth diseases or any diseases.
Look the way he does it, so polite. Like, get your lips around it.
No, I wanted to be nice. I didn't want to like make out with your beer. It's delicious. I'd rather make out with Duffy.
Okay.
I'm going to get her liquored up.
I can't believe you. You guys are... It must be something about this town, you know? You're all so fiery and so buzzing.
Have you been to Chicago? That's where we're from.
I almost died in Chicago.
How's that?
I was on stage. I had my only ever, really, really, touch wood. Is there any wood? This wood? My death...
Actually, yes, there is.
My near-death experience, because I was on stage and this light thing, like a rig, almost fell on me so close.
What?
It was so close. And at the end of the show, I actually thought it was like confetti.
Yeah.
You know, like I thought there was like paper falling on me. I was like, whoa, special effects at 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And then, of course, I realized it was this light that was held on by a screw. Really. But it was fun, you know. I like all that kind of high tension, extreme living sort of stuff.
Sure. Good. I like that. And you make soulful music that I enjoy. We played Mercy quite a bit on our specialty radio show, and it's a song. It's really soulful.
Thanks a lot.
It's great.
Did you enjoy it? Did you get up and dance?
I did. Yeah. You shake your ass, and then it's a song that you probably you can have sex to it, and it's a good what?
Good.
Right.
I just like the way you're not holding back about really what you where you can take that. The music, you know.
But am I right? I mean, it's.
I haven't really done it myself, but if you say so, then I believe you.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know that I have either, but you can. I'm guessing you could probably have sex to most sounds.
Apart from like, emo rock.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, yeah. I don't like the word emo. By the way, I'm over that word.
Really?
That word sucks.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it. It's not your fault.
We're just kind of picking it up actually in Europe, so it's really fresh for us.
Oh yeah, it's played out here.
Okay, like cool. Cool is like such a new thing to be like, yeah, it's cool. We used to be like...
Wait. Where are you from? What year is this?
1968.
Duffy just discovered the word cool.
No. Like I say it a lot in conversations. Like somebody say, are you okay? And I'm like, yeah, I'm cool. I used to be like, I'm okay.
Sure.
Like a British, polite young lady.
Yeah.
But now I'm like, yeah, it's cool. It's like such an American thing. You
I
know?
Like that.
It's new. It's new for the UK.
Yeah.
For me anyway.
You're nominated for a Grammy, aren't you? Or several.
I hope so. Otherwise, I'm here just for a good time. Well, I'm here for a good time anyway.
Well, congratulations and good luck.
Thank you very much.
It's been a pleasure.
Likewise.
And we'll see. Go see Duffy next time she's in Chicago. Come out and see her. And hopefully she doesn't die.
Please. That would be horrendous.
Thank you for letting me have some of your beer, too.
Anytime I'm holding a beer and you want some, you just say it.
This is good. Thank you. Duffy on Q101.1.